So now it's time to pour the silicone.
So I'm trying with this one, Ecoflex. Also, it's something you can buy in quite small volume. So it's based on two mixture, part A, part B. You mix them 50-50, and then you pour it into the mold. And you wait for, this one is 4 hours, but you wait for a day, and then you can demold it. Let's start by a simple one. And then you repeat the process. Not that I'm always using different syringes, otherwise if you start missing. Now that's the difficult part. You want to do this. So what you will do is you put a bit, then you close, and then you fill the gap.